If you use dimensions in Business Central, you can add dimension directly to a vendor and it can flow through to a purchase order when you create a purchase order. And you can also change it on the purchase order. So you can have dimension that needs to be filled in on the purchase order only, or they could flow or they could be changed. So this is a purchase order. And if I go into my order dimensions, I can see the dimension added to this one, meaning nothing. So nothing came from the vendor card in this scenario, but I could select directly on the purchase order my dimension value for different dimension code that I want to measure on. And I could also use my setup in the finance to be sure that those are filled in. And likewise on the purchase order lines, if I'm selecting a specific purchase order line and line dimensions, here I can see the dimensions and I can change dimension. They can come from the item card or the vendor card, and it's a little complex on how those could be set up. But I can change it in here, just like this, and I would change my dimension and it would flow through to all the posted documents. So this is the way to change dimension on documents for your measurements.